guys, click like and subscribe. Hi guys, today I will teach you how to build a villager house. So let's get started. So the things that we will need is a black wool, purple, or any color. And then a white wool for the eyes, polished diorite, pink wool, some for decorations, door, and a glass. So the first thing that we will do is put a colored block like this. And then we will put the polished diorite. there it is. Now we will just put some furniture. And windows. And now I will give you a tour. So I put a water elevator to go up. And then I used furniture items, so it could be space saving. I used it to make stairs. And then if you like, you can put many stuff right here. And then if you will go down, just go back at the water elevator. Make sure to close the door. And there. That was all for today. I hope you liked it. And I will see you in the next video. Bye!